Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. I hope all of you are doing great and are being safe. If you are new here, hello friends, I am Swati and I share DIYs, home decor, home improvement videos on my channel. In today's video, I am going to share with you guys how I gave a makeover to a balcony virtually. This home belongs to Lena. Thank you so much, Lena, for sharing all those photos and videos with me, and hence I am able to do this video for you guys. And do watch the whole video, friends, because I am going to share with you guys how we can turn a lifeless balcony into a colorful one. So without wasting any further time, let's get into the video. These are some of the before pictures of the balcony. As you guys can see, the balcony was actually used to dump those unnecessary items. So first step we did was to clear out this balcony by removing all those unnecessary items, and we couldn't remove a single shoe rack, but the other items was cleared out from there. And the other challenge which I had in this balcony was those pipelines, which we had to cover it but in a cost-effective way. After we cleared everything out, this is how the balcony was looking. Clearing the items out, we decided to paint the balcony. So I decided the color to be yellow, and the client chose it to be marigold yellow. As you guys can see, after painting, the whole vibe of this balcony has been changed. Initially I felt the color was little bright, but as we started decorating, the whole vibe was coming together. And the next step I wanted to do was to install this artificial green mat, because that is going to give that beautiful vibe that Lena was missing in her balcony. So we got this artificial green mat from Amazon. As you guys can see, this is a multifunctional balcony, because this is a place where the client is also going to dry her clothes. So she wanted it to be less crowded. So we didn't want to put so many plants also here. She wanted only some 3 or 4 plants, because like she has a daughter and she wanted it to be less crowded so she can play and do all her activity over there. After the painting was done, we thought of placing some orders for decors. So we started placing orders in Amazon, and here we thought of installing bamboo blinds. We thought of covering these pipelines with creepers, artificial creepers, because we found that will be the cost effective and best way to cover these pipelines. As you can see, there are a lot of pipelines in this balcony. So as there was provision for light here, I wanted to install one hanging light. So we have installed these blinds. You can see how beautiful they are looking. So you guys can see, after the painting is done and after we installed this artificial mat itself, the whole look of this balcony has changed. And then we covered that shoe rack with a tablecloth. All the links to the Amazon products will be in the description box below. So this is how we covered those pipelines and the shoe rack. And as we got those decors, we started placing them over here, and also got this hanging light installed. So as I already mentioned, she didn't want to overcrowd this balcony. So we have used some of the items which she already had, like these cushions. These cushions she got from IKEA as she is staying in Hyderabad. IKEA is the best place. So she already had this cushion. So we have used it over here. And some of the decors also she already had, we have used them here. Are you guys excited to see the final look of this balcony? So I'm really very excited to show you guys, because Lena has got what she was actually looking for and she's really very happy with the outcome of this balcony. Do let me know what you guys think about this transformation in the comment section below. So without wasting any time, here is the final look, guys.
When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see what comes my way, and I'm always lost. There's nowhere else to go. All I do.
So do let me know what you guys think about this transformation in the comment section below. And those stones you see there are painted by my client's daughter, and you can see how talented the young one is. And these are some terracotta which we got from the local shop in Hyderabad. So we had a lot of discussion as what should be placed here, and finally decided to go with dream catcher. And here it says good vibes only. Isn't that true? These terracotta bells, the client already had them. And on this side, we have used these colorful boards and we got these from Amazon. The only problem was the adhesive was not that strong. So as I told, I wanted to install some hanging planters on the rod, but client said no. As always, client's decision is final. And this is the night look, guys. I'm absolutely in love with this night look. Do let me know your comments in the comment section below. So these are some words that client shared with me. When this pandemic hit so hard and work from home for almost a year made me try doing all kinds of things. I always wanted to have a beautiful relaxing space and figured out that my balcony can give me what I always wanted to. And she says, thanks to Swati for your help and ideas for which this balcony has turned out to the place what I wanted to. So I should say thanks to Lena for trusting me and also implementing all the ideas that I suggested her.
All that I can surrender to you. Take me in your arms and hold me. With your love, find my rest and I can see you.
I hope you guys would have liked today's video. If you guys liked it, please give a thumbs up and also please do share it with your friends and family. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking on the ting 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 bell icon so you get notifications of all our future videos. And if you guys are looking for any virtual transformation, do contact me via email or you can connect with me through Instagram. And all those details will be in the description box as well as in the comment section. I'll see you all in the next interesting video, friends. Until then, this is Swati Ganesh signing off. Bye bye, friends. Stay home, stay safe.